guys, it's Mega Spyro on the Mega Trigger Happy channel, and this video, we're continuing our Let's Play on Scavengers Imaginators, and we're going to be heading here. I'm just falling right now. Let's speed up. That doesn't work. Oh, mystery chests. Yes, thank you.
New chest. Set par. New brawler weapon.
Cool. Alright. Now off to the next level. Fizzland.
Fizzland.
Look at the goals. I mean, of course we have to stop chaos. It's obvious, we have to do that in every game. Wait, is there no time challenge? No way. Huh. Wonder what kind of sensei shrine is on this level. Or, but the real question is, will there even be one? Well, let's find out. To me, this is a totally brand new level.
So this is Fizzland! See? It's totally a thing! Although there usually aren't any giant floating heads around here that look like chaos. So that's new!
That's right, fools! It is I, Chaos! And I've come to steal your famous Beast Mode potion. Now, if you'll just tell me where it is, I can be on my merry way.
Oh, I'll tell you where it is, all right. It's in my belly! Destroy! Destroy chaos!
It's merely a metaphysical projection, fool! Never mind. I'll find the Beast Mode potion myself. And in the meantime, enjoy the horrible fate I've planned for you. Ta-ta!
Joke's on him!
I'm still alive!
Yeah. Oh good, Papa's back.
Good thing Skylanders can always recover from a fall, huh? Anyway, if we want to find chaos, and if I remember correctly, we do, I need to explain something important. See these potions? Well, guess what happens when you drink one? This! The whole world changes! Some things are different in each world, and you're gonna have to go back and forth to make it through this place! Crazy, right? Now you know how I feel! Fizz World!
Whoa. I should probably switch out. I'm gonna go ahead and use Ambush. Oh, what's in here?
Light Skylanders are stronger here.
So this is the place where Popfizz's potions were made. Interesting. There we go. Not gonna get that. Because I know it's gonna make this part dangerous. Oh, it's a picture of Baby Pop Fizz. Cute.
Green is supreme.
Sorry, I coughed. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, let's go up.
Normal world.
Oh, a lot puzzle. There we go.
Oh yeah.
Now I'm gonna go ahead and claim my prize.
New ninja weapon.
Huh, that's very creative.
Crazy must really be going on here.
Crazier than normal, I mean. Like, where did these trees come from? All I know is that most, if not all, problems can be solved by a giant spinning bottle. So you might have to push it over to the trees in the normal world. Or you might not, but you almost certainly will.
Okay, so those are just actually trees. But we can't pass them. Roll this into a tree and maybe it'll go away? No. Oh, that works. Oh, there was a door over here. Let's go in there. Oh, troll radio. Yes.
Now let's get spitted.
Dark Skylanders are stronger here.
One. Two.
Oh, there you go.
Three. Okay.
Here too, in case you need to switch worlds.
Okay, now let's... I think there's something down here. Oh, there is something down here. A door. Oh, a soul gem. It's for... I can't entirely tell. Okay, so you can break that stuff. Now let's get this soul gem.
Flare Wolf soul gem.
Flare Wolf.
Flare Wolf.
Cool. I don't have Flare Wolf. Actually, Flare Wolf's not even out yet.
New head. Set complete.
Yeah! Okay. Guessing... we have to do this. I knew those were eyes. I knew it.
It's a chemical spill. Chaos must have caused that too, but luckily we have a way of dealing with these things around here. Panic! Ah! Then, after we panic, we use a big vacuum like this. Would you mind going into the control room and turning it back on? At least, I think it's a control room.
Looks like we could use this to get that chest, or it's to get that giant XP orb. Yeah, get the giant XP orb. Totally doing it. If only I could put it a little closer, I could get that XP orb. I want it so badly.
Woo-hoo! My statistics are, of course, all natural.
Okay, now I have all my powers except for the Soul Gem power. Oh, actually, let's go in here. Whoa. Whoa. That was close. Almost got hit. Okay, so... Oh, okay, we have to, hit that. Ow.
Normal world!
XP orb at the end. Wait, I can just grab it right here. Oh, another soul gem. Okay, I have to get the potion. Just so I can get that soul gem. How do I get that? Maybe I just have a certain potion. Yeah, there we go.
Normal world!
Alright, now let's go and get that soul gem. And it's...
Bad Juju, soul gem.
Bad Juju.
Bad Juju.
Again. Now let's get sucking!
Switch worlds to pick up different colored globules.
Back to the sorting area where they can be resynthesized into potions. Goodbye, globules! Ever heard someone say goodbye to globules before?
I still want to get that XP orb. It's just an XP orb, you don't really get that much.
By the power of Sky Tea! Respect nature.
I'm switching out. And I'm gonna go ahead and use Taekwon Crow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Okay, I seriously almost died there. 4 health points.
Any last words?
Yeah, that's cool. Okay, attack from the back. Okay, so we get an Imaginite chest and a bounce pad.
New arms. Whoa ho.
Oh. Huh? Why did I just teleport? Oh, it's because of that hole.
This world.
Normal world.
All right.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
No.
Egg rescue. Use claw to rescue eggs.
Oh, look, I need to get it. Yes. Sorry, guys. Coughed. Ooh, guitar.
New headgear.
Number one hat. Huh? Alright, now let's go up.
Oh yeah, and here's some more of those wacky trees. Remember how to get past those
things? Ouch.
Good, because I know. Fizz World!
Alright. Oh wait, I think there's something up here.
Normal world.
No, there's nothing up here. Alright, so let's go this way. I'm gonna switch out. And use Wolfgang.
That'd be wrong.
This world. Whoa. Did not see that coming. Whoa, didn't see that coming either. Oh, Sensei Shrine.
Of the swashbuckler class can open this shrine.
Yeah.
Only one of my senseis is a swashbuckler class. All right, time to get Aurora's Sky Chi power.
The speed of light.
Sky Chi power unlocked.
Cool.
You ready to play some Creation Clash? Okay, but I should warn you, I'm pretty good and good looking and just generally awesome at most things. Including warnings.
Creation Clash of Flynn? Yeah.
Kenyatta!
Blastertron! Nice!
Huntsicle!
Barbella. Oh yeah.
I Quan Crew.
Aurora.
Ember. Bloom. Tidepool.
I won.
I've said it before and I will say it again. Boom. Although this time that boom goes to you, my friend. Savor this victory.
What are we gonna do about these spinning bombs, whatever they're called? No, I'm sure we could still go up. Oh, okay. My own trick. Ooh, a giant XP orb. Ow, ow.
Normal world!
Okay, I might be a little too risky and I don't know how to get those bombs up there, so I'm not gonna do it. There we go. I'm gonna claim my prize.
New swashbuckler weapon. New swashbuckler tail. New head. Set complete.
Cool.
Yeah!
Fizz World! Water Skylanders are stronger here. Senseis are stronger here.
Let's use our Sky G power for the first time.
My level
up. That was cool.
Only Master Eon could see me now.
Yes.
Even brighter, Portal Master.
Switch it up. Okay. Now time for chaos.
Behold my catchphrase of doom.
Man, he's good. I recognize that thing from the magic realm. Yeah, I do remember that thing from the magic realm.
Level up.
Yes!
Oh, there's a sensei realm. I mean, not Realm, Gong Battle. And I keep getting that mixed up.
Bear witness to my incredible display of Sky Chief.
I'm waiting for them all to come first. And then I'm gonna unleash my Sky Chief power. Okay. I'm not gonna waste my Sky Chi power on this one last enemy.
Observe my ultimate triumph!
Level up.
Wow.
More power.
New shoulder guards.
Full. Impressive, isn't it?
Going up.
Some red globules in with the blue globules while looking for my secret potion formula. I told you that was bad, right? So I need your help to prevent another explosion. If you're in the mood for something like that, just sort the globules. Blue globs go in here, and red ones go right here.
Oh, man. It's hard to get the red ones in.
I'm so sick of this ridiculous place. I still have no idea how any of these stupid potions work. But at least I will have the pleasure of finally destroying you, Sky Blanders.
Doomlander. Ninja class.
Master of evil. The battle begins!
Chaos! Enter the ninja! And destroy those Stylander fools!
I'm switching to Imaginator. Inferno Fist.
Time for fire!
You knocked off a part!
If I can't make my Doomlanders more beast-like, at least I can give them a secret technique that you'll have to unsee to believe.
Oh, yeah!
No, this is too easy!
It's frightening!
Try this on your side!
In your face!
You knocked off some of its gear!
Maybe there is some way to use this stupid Fizz World switching to my advantage. It's gotta be good for something. Do your sneaky ninja thing, ninja. I need to get rid of this Skylander once and for all.
Revenge is mine.
Imaginators are stronger here.
Doomlander defeated.
Level up.
Enough! I have had enough of Fizz and you idiot sky fools to last a lifetime. There must be a way to get rid of you once and for all. And believe me, I am going to find it!
New ninja secret technique. New catchphrase. New.
Skylander, you saved my Fizz Factory and we stopped Chaos from making off with any potions. I'd say that calls for a celebration. Party time!
Level complete.
I missed one area. It's strange that there's no time challenge.
I'll just go make you some tea.
Okay, look, you're frustrated. I get that.
I'm a little frustrated. Nothing you've told me so far has worked.
That's because mind magic takes a lot of brain juice. Did you know that people only use 10% of their brain?
I hate percentages.
Well, imagine if you could use 100% of your brain. Or imagine using 200% of our brains together.
Eh? Wait, that's not even a real number.
We could create anything. Check this out.
Well, we're out of tea. Hope hot cocoa works.
People always say, two heads are better than one.
Oh, it never melts the marshmallows right. But, want some, Lord Chaos?
Yeah. Don't mind if I do.
Now you try.
Oh, Lord Chaos, the strangest thing just happened.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay, Brain. You've made your point. Continue.
Great. See, I'm locked up in the Golden Arcade's vault. Long story. Would love to fill you in on it sometime over a root beer float. But for now, if you can just get me out of this place, there'll be no stopping us.
Yes. Yes! It's perfect! With my awesome plans and your ancient brain power, no one in Skylands will be able to stop me!
Bad news, everybody. I just found out that Chaos has been getting outside help from a powerful entity.
And we're still winning! Man, that guy just can't catch a break, can he?
Well, that might all be about to change. We've got to figure out where this Golden Arcade is, and quick.
I have no idea what any of that means, but if you're looking for an arcade, you might want to talk to Baron von Shellshock. He's become a master card player and competes in tournaments all throughout Skylands. I hear he's even playing in one right now, at this place.
That's kind of a strange coincidence, but okay. Want to go check it out, Skylander?
Okay guys, that's it for this video, and the next video we're going to be going here, I guess. So, yeah, bye guys, have a great day.